It's going to be a beautiful sunset here on the coast, so I thought I'd bring my 5 DSR and 16-35. Hopefully get a couple long exposures with the really strong high tide breaking in over the cliff and the rocks below me. I don't know if there's going to be any clouds that light up at sunset, but I got my fingers crossed, and might still grab a long exposure too, but I think that this is going to be kind of a quiet night. I am glad I got some cool video of the surf though. I think with the light and the slow motion, it'll look pretty good. Thanks as always for watching. Looking forward to seeing you next time.